Kelechi, congratulations. Another two goals and Leicester City into their first FA Cup semi-final since 1982. How does that feel?
That's a history and it feels good. We're happy and I know the fans are happy as well. So we did it for them and hopefully we look forward to the next game and we get prepared and try to get to the finals.
Did you think you might have another chance to get another hat-trick?
Hopefully it's coming now, so I just need to focus and keep working hard every day. Hopefully it will keep coming.
In terms of the two goals you did score, obviously the first one was gifted to you. Was that something you'd worked on as a team to close them down when they were trying to play out?
Yeah, we prepared really well this week in training, how we're going to press and trap them. So that's what we did and it worked really well for us. And we got the goal, the first goal, so it worked really well for us.
And the second one, was that you in the right place at the right time? You seem to be in all kinds of space on your own at the far post.
Yeah, I'll be happy to be staying there and getting the goal. So, but it's just anticipation and awareness, knowing where the ball is going to fall. As a striker, that's what you need. So hopefully keep going and hopefully we'll get to the next.
You've got an incredible goal record in your last few games. You feel like you're playing your best football of your career right now?
Hopefully the best is yet to come. Just need to keep working hard every day in training and hopefully everything will fall in place.
Now Southampton in the semi-finals. The draw was actually made at half-time. I don't know if you knew at half-time that...
I didn't know that.
Okay. I didn't know maybe whether it was extra motivation, but you know that must be... You know, a positive for you guys now that you have the lowest ranked side left in the competition to face, to get through to a potential final of a cup that Leicester have never won.
Yeah, I think every team is strong and Southampton is a strong side, so we need to prepare really well for them to break them down. So I think we're going to do that in training and get ready for it.